We are surrounded by data. Smartphones, doctors, schools, fitness trackers, governments, sports, researchers, and web apps are creating mountains of data. Big data. We often want to look for patterns in the data to help us analyze a variety of questions. From the serious, like what are the causes of heart disease, to the fun, like who will be the next great football player. For example, you might be interested to know what patterns are associated with higher pay at your job. Well, no big surprise, but academic achievement goes hand in hand with earning lots of money. And studies have shown that if you grow up in a house with lots of books on the shelves, that you tend to do better in school. So books on the shelves cause you to do better at school, which leads to more pay. Easy enough. Add books to your shelves and you'll make a lot more money. But wait, is it the number of books on your shelves that actually causes better academic performance? Is it possible that a higher IQ of your parents would lead to both more books on your shelves and better academic achievement for you? Looking at just books and academic performance without considering your parents' IQ would be a classic case of what's called omitted variable bias. Or could we possibly be seeing what's called reverse causation? That is, academic achievement causes more books and not the other way around. Don't worry, these terms sound confusing, but they are not. Omitted variable bias sounds fancy, but it just means you left out an important factor, in this case your parents' IQ, when studying academic achievement. Understanding these terms, and more broadly, understanding how to make sense of data, is a crucial skill in the modern world. As data analysis is spilling into almost every industry, and phrases like regression analysis, correlation coefficients, and p-scores are showing up everywhere. You're going to dive into understanding data, not through a typical lecture format, but through interactive play. You'll play with some fascinating real-world data sets, and through that exploration, learn the intuition behind statistical analysis and econometrics. My name is Lorens Helmchen. I'm a professor at the George Washington University. Alongside my colleague, Thomas Stratmann from George Mason University, we are thrilled to offer this free course, which is the first of its kind. Click to get started playing with data.